down after the first quarter several times. So this is not a team that will overreact to a tough start.
Herro got a little bit of daylight. That's all he usually needs.
By a roll and a seal.
A 10-point turnaround here in the fourth. Celtics back on top. Herro missed five.
Surprised if we saw him again.
I wouldn't. I think you take him in the back, you retake that.
They're last in the league in free throw attempts, so, you know, they can't foul people because then the...
Score here. They need some scoring, and it's got to come from either Herro or Dragic.
Herro.